19 after his spin has not yet come through. Yeah, it took a long, long time before that car got pointed in the right direction. Now Matteo Suzuki's up in the third position. He's got in trouble.